This bout is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from San Francisco, California, weighing 235 pounds, Jerry Monti. The opponent, accompanied by his manager, Bobby the Brain Heenan, weighing in at 275 pounds, Hercules.
Bobby the Brain Heenan leading his man Hercules down to the ring. So joining me here in the broadcast position, Luscious Johnny V.
Yes, as I said before in an earlier match, I can very much sympathize with Bobby the Brain Heenan, the injury that he sustained, the hands of Ken Patera. And I'll tell you something right now, entering the ring, of course, is the one and only Hercules Hernandez.
Let's be very realistic about the whole situation, Johnny V. He asked for it. He's the one that physically attacked Ken Patera right out of the chute. Why would a man, you know, with any brains at all, he's supposed to be Bobby the Brain Heenan, why would he do something like that? He knows he's going to get his clock clean.
How do I supposed to know about that situation, Monzone? Well, I'm worried about describing this match here right now. I know there's a lot of animosity, a lot of hatred between Ken Patera and Bobby the Brain Heenan, but I know there's a lot of love. There's a lot of love for Hernandez, Hercules, that is, and Bobby the Brain Heenan. As you see, Monty, Jerry, that is, square off.
Obviously, Hercules Hernandez, one of the real powerhouses here in the World Wrestling Federation. We had a chance to get some spoken words direct from the mouth of Herc.
My greatest asset is my strength. Just like I pulled the thunderbolts from the sky, and like the days of old when I made the pillars of Rome crumble, so too shall all my opponents.
There he's got his hold, Monsoon.
Little bragging. He's
even
got
as we speak, this match is over. That's less than 2 minutes, that match.
Certainly made quick work of that one. Let's get the official word.
Here is your winner, Hercules.
Well, Hercules didn't mince any words in telling us about his power, but don't forget, Johnny V, a pat on the back is only about 18 inches away from kicking it.